one thing we know for sure, there never will be a dull moment again. It was always a blessing to me to marry young people who have seen their lives lived out before us. And I came in as a young girl. All the obedience came in. As young people gave their life to the Lord. And then one day, this crazy individual from San Francisco came in. So blessed when we have a wedding like this in a world that is full of such diversity, to see young people do things the right way. We teach here at this church, and the Word of God teaches that when you do things right, then you'll reap what you sow. And I know Anna and both Paul have waited for this moment. Trusted God. So what lies ahead is inevitable, but blessed upon your life. It is unique the way God orchestrates lives. You never know what God's going to do. But you're a testimony that God always has the right person, the right time. And it's evident the way that you love each other. I know there's going to be drama, not drama, but literally a drama. And you're ready for marriage every single day. Marriage is not an easy thing. It wasn't intended to be easy. It is based on love and commitment, not feeling. It's based on the words that you say today. There's times that you have rough times, sometimes you have good times, but it keeps you, creates longevity to your marriage. And whatever God has for you, children, I can't imagine little Paul's running around your church. That's going to be interesting. Whatever God has for you in ministry, I know that you both love God. Also, God first. That's what keeps building that together. It's kept us for over 30 years. It's our love for God and our love for each other. And that will always keep you doing whatever you go through in life. I pray a blessing upon you. Pray a blessing upon your future. And you always keep God first. Each other. Take care of each other. Keep the romance. It's here. The fun. Spontaneity. That's Paul's middle name. Keep it alive. And you'll enjoy life more than anything. I pray a blessing. You deserve this. You deserve it, Paul. And Anna, you deserve it. This is your day. I'm going to pray for you, okay? I'm going to pray for a blessing. Would you join with me in prayer? Father, we thank you for this precious couple. We thank you for orchestrating her lives together. Know you more than this moment. And I pray, Lord God, that you would just touch Paul and Anna, to bring blessing upon their lives. Lord, that you bless them, Lord, not only in maturity, God, and love for each other, but also provide every need that they have, Lord. Lord God, as they face the future, Lord, with family decisions, Lord, I pray that they'd always put you first, Lord, always, you would be number one. In their life. Bless this marriage, Lord, as they make these promises before you. In Jesus' precious name, amen. Amen. Paul, Nana, by the power that is invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Amen.